We have 7, which we will rewrite as 7 over 1 times 8 over 3 times negative 1 over 4. We are going to simplify before we multiply, so 4 goes into 8 twice. We will rewrite this as 7 over 1 times 2 over 3 times negative 1 over 1. If we multiply this, we get negative 14 over 3.